क्लास दिस इज योर लेसन नंबर 3 मूवमेंट टुवर्ड्स अ न्यू वर्ल्ड ऑफ एसेस आफ्टर द फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड वॉर पीपल बिकेम इकोनॉमिकली पुअर एंड द गवर्नमेंट इन पावर वर नॉट सक्सेसफुल इनफ टू इम्प्रूव द कंडीशन सो वॉट हैपन दैट द पीपल लॉस द ट्रस्ट इन डेमोक्रेसी एंड डिक्टेटरशिप वेयर वन पर्सन रूल्स started begin in some country and this became the main force of for the second world war and we will see the reasons that happened to that became the driving force for the second world war so the reasons were fascism in Italy Nazism in Germany militarism in Japan and the global depression that took place in all countries So first we will see about fascism in Italy. So Italy was on the side of the winning nation in the First World War, but they were not given the equal respect by the other nations. They incurred a massive expenditure of some $12 million and even lost lives of 6 lakh soldiers. But then also all the winning nation took over the choicest territories and ignored Italy. Then Italy was frustrated and angry about the way they were treated. And the people of Italy believed that the government was responsible for all this. So what happened is Benito Mussolini launched a fascist party and he adopted a symbol of a bundle of sticks and axe as the party symbol. Fascism evolved from the Italian word fascismo, which means that absolute control of the state on all things. And Mussolini had personally trained military training to all his party volunteers and wore black uniform. And after coming to power, he even captured many places and ties. And stopped all the ties with the League of Nations and joined the Rome-Berlin-Tokyo Axis. Thus, Italy became responsible for Second World War. Now we will see about Nazism in Germany. Germany has lost the First World War. They were with the losing nation. And they were economically ruined. And the Paris peace process also compelled Germany to sign the Treaty of Versailles. Means we will see what this treaty is and what all were the conditions in that. And Germany was extremely angry and felt that this treaty was injustice with them. At that time, Adolf Hitler joined the National Socialist Germany Workers' Party in 1990, and this party was known as Nazi Party. And this Nazi philosophy included nationalism and socialism both. This Hitler, once the death of the German President Hindenburg, Hitler assumed the post and established his dictatorial rule. And he adopted strict and aggressive policy and led the Germans towards the narrow nationalism. Germans considered Hitler as savior. Germans actually considered Hitler as a person who has arrived to save their nation. Nazi soldiers usually wore blue military uniform and stuck a red stripe on their shoulders and wore a symbol of swastika. Hitler's authoritarian and militarist nature became obvious once he came to power. His main aim was to emergence of Germany as a major power. Okay, his policies were targeted at exterminating Jews and gumpies and mentally challenged people. And by the end of the Second World War, innumerable European Jews lost life, which is known as Holocaust. And Hitler's expansions, military actions against neighboring countries and the policy of exterminating certain groups led to the Second World War and became an important reason for the same. So this Nazi party became one of the reason for Second World War as the Hitler's way he treated with the neighboring countries and his policy of not considering certain groups. Now we will see militarism in Japan. According to the Treaty of Versailles, Japan got the benefit of provisions of China, some treaties of China, and England and France distributed many regions of Germany between them. So Japan was quite displeased with this because they only got some treaties of China and England and France distributed the regions of Germany. In 1921-22, Washington meet, Japan had to agree to have only 35% of English and American naval force. So Japan has also vacated the island of Sakhalin and Siberia. This Japanese youth was angry at this, and at the same time election happened in Japan and the parties that were supporting militarism got the majority, and the military nationalism of Japan adopted the policy of expansion. Japan did not get the permanent place in the League of Nations, and the Western countries could not stop the imperialist activities of Japan, and Japan even captured Manchuria and established Manchukuo government. Also, it captured Korea, Mongolia, Shantung and some provinces of China, which and even improved his relation with Germany and Italy, which led to thus, this also became the reason of Second World War. Then came the Global Depression. The head of most of the European nation had the belief that by the end of the First World War, the post-war problems of the world will come to an end. But this was proved wrong, and suddenly a large number of shares began to be sold in the Wall Street stock market, which caused the stock market to crumble, to have certain problems, and this was known as Wall Street crisis, which has affected the economical condition of the nation, giving birth to a certain global depression. Most of the nation of the world were affected by this, and even a superpower like Great Britain was affected by this great global depression. This also affected other nations of the world, and international trade and industry has came to the half. The prosperous nations like America also had to impose strict measures, and global trade was reduced to half. Thus, the World War II started getting its outline.